And we'll throw some more sand out for you guys.
Down.
Yeah. There you go, guys. And roll that.
Push harder. What? Did that work?
See, this is the difference between wrestling and the movie-making process. If this would have happened in a wrestling ring, no big deal. But, you know, as soon as it happens on a movie set, you got to throw ice on, throw makeup on, try to keep continuity. BS, but that's the movie business.
The last time I worked with a wrestler was with Hulk Hogan. And people said, don't do it, he's too big. And I said, that's the whole point. And I remember laying there and seeing his shin bone coming down on me. And it was like a building landing right on top of me. I never felt anything like that. It just jarred everything in my body. And like I said, I realized one thing you can't fake in wrestling is gravity.
Alright, have a seat. Let's take a look. You know, it usually takes about a month to start feeling better. And we can inject this and put a shot right there. You'll feel really good. You can ice and elevate and take it easy.
Oh, will it help accelerate the healing a little
bit? It does.
It does?
Yeah, it does.
Like an NFL player during the season. If he were an athlete right now, he would definitely be on the disabled list. You know, he would be out for the season. And no, I haven't seen a director or actor work like this before. Never.
So I go here.
Just put your leg on his head.
Oh,
yes, that's it. Easy.